Now I invite Shravya Garu from VNC Foundation to come in, come on to the dais and collect the award. She is a young scientist about handlooms promoter, environmental researcher, motivational speaker, and a philanthropist. She has traveled all the 31 districts in 31 days in Telangana, and she has met thousands of families, and she has been an ardent supporter to a lot of NGOs and organizations. Next, we invite B.V. Sheshagiri Aru, an RTI activist. He is one of the most rational and progressive thinker. He is a law graduate. He has filed close to 1,000 RTIs and has trained more than 1,000 youngsters and social workers on RTI. I now invite B.V. Sheshagiri Aru, RTI activist, onto the dais. He is one of the most rational and progressive thinker. He has filed close to 1,000 RTIs and have trained thousands of youngsters. Regarding next, I now invite Lalita Das Garu, who is a psychologist and an artist. She is a senior volunteer at Ramakrishna Mutt, and she is doing thousands of counseling sessions, and she is part of the she team of Telangana also.
Gangadhar Tilak Garu. He's a retired railway officer who has taken up the social cause of providing pothole-free roads for commuters. Mr. Tilak has taken up this mission from Jan 19, 2010, and his relentless passion has not subsided even after 7 years of long journey. In fact, the mission that has started as a weekend Shramadan voluntary service has become his full-time mission. We welcome you, sir.
I now invite Team Youth for Seva onto the dais. With the spirit of Swami Vivekananda, they are trying to promote the culture of volunteerism in India. It's an organization spread across multiple states in India. I now invite Team Grama Bharati onto the dais. They have been tirelessly working for the empowerment of villages. They are taking up the activities of water harvesting.
Lions Club and Team. It's an organization dedicated to help those in needy, and it's a 100 years ago old organization. Lions Club plan and participate in a wide variety of service projects that meet the international goals as well as the needs of the local communities.
Thank you. వాడు అమోర్ స్ఫూర్తి కాదు స్కిట్ మెంటలీ రిటార్డ్. ఫినిష్ అన్నమాట స్ఫూర్తి వాళ్ళు స్కిట్కి ఇదేది.